a lot of people to look up to in town this weekend. They're members of tall clubs from across the country.
And many of them will be visiting the Country Club Plaza, where Bev Chapman is live. Bev.
Jerry, they are men who are taller than 6'2". This is 6'2" right here. And actually, I've seen a lot of men taller than that walk by. And women who are over 5'10". I could be a member of this club. They are in town this weekend to socialize, to raise money, and to raise awareness about the kinds of problems that affect very tall people.
There was one year when I grew 9 inches, I think, in junior high.
Dave Rasmussen has known since he was in kindergarten that he was head and shoulders above most people, including his parents.
My mom was just about 6 feet. My dad was 6'4".
DNA testing revealed Dave has two Y chromosomes, something that's very rare. And everywhere he goes, he's reminded of that.
Clothing is getting easier with the kids getting taller these days. I wear a size 15 shoe.
Take a look at these students on a field trip. Politely sneaking a peek.
How tall do you think he is?
I don't know. Really tall?
I don't know. He just looks tall.
The tallest man in the United States.
Dave is 7'3¾".
Does it, have any effects on your body since you're so tall?
He says no effect as long as you watch your head.
Hi.
We ducked into a few doorways.
Do you know how tall it is?
To see how Kansas City measures up.
It's 7 feet. I like your door.
Everywhere we went.
Oh, that's cool.
People were nice to Dave, though it hasn't always been that way.
Whenever you're different, tall or overweight or, a kid is handicapped or something, you develop sort of a thicker skin.
He didn't let that affect the way he sees the world, preferring to take the high road.
People are, normally curious.
To serve as an example that different is okay. Before we left the plaza, we even found a place where he could buy something off the rack.
That would work. Yeah, look
cool.
At that.
And in case you see Dave or someone else from the Tall Club this weekend, here's his advice.
If you want to ask them about how tall they are or whatever, ask them something else first. Start the conversation with something that they aren't hearing all the time.
Back live now, here are some more stats on Dave. Not a basketball player. Volleyball is his game. He's also a ballroom dancer, plays the violin, drives a compact car, a Ford Aspire. He says it fits him like a glove. Now, Dave is in town this weekend to encourage other people to join the club and to raise money for Marfan syndrome. That is a syndrome that is frequently found in very tall people and can adversely affect their health. He is a guest this weekend of the Kansas City Skyliners Club, and if you'd like to find out more about their organization or any tall organizations throughout the country, log on to our website. We are live at the plaza. Back to you.